Why would I choose a minor information and supply chain management? The short answer is to prepare for a master information management or a master supply chain management. Let me give you some more information and inspiration for this particular minor. I want to start with an introduction about the field information management and supply chain management. Say something about the three courses and finish with the question, why would I choose this minor? The introduction. We live in an information age. Modern organizations cannot thrive without the use of IT. In the past, we have seen several IT revolutions. Think about the internet revolution in the 90s and the impact it had on e-commerce. Think about the big data revolution that we are witnessing today. Blockchain development. All these technologies have a profound impact on business performance. In the field of information management, we are interested in what is this impact of the technology on the business. Since these two fields talk different languages, we've tried to form a bridge, the bridge between IT and business. An information management professional is able to speak both languages and therefore can ensure that the IT is used in alignment with the organization. Okay, so something about the three courses. The first course, Decision Support Systems, is a rather practical course. You could say it is an introduction into business analytics. You are going to build performance dashboards, database management, you work with predictive analytics, neural networks, and also knowledge-based decision support systems. This course focuses on individual decision making. The second course, you could say, focuses on processes. This course, supply chain management, is an introduction into the master supply chain management. So it gives an introduction into all the important topics in this field. It is part of the minor information and supply chain management. And besides the important topics of supply chain management, it will address specifically the question how to align the IS and the supply chain management. What is the role of IS integration, not only in organizations, but also in the supply chain? The third course, Information System Strategy. This is on the strategic level. So the first course, you could say, is on the operational level. The second course on the technical level. This course is on the strategic level. And it talks about information system strategy. It talks about business strategy supported by IT. And in particular, it addresses the question how to align the business strategy and the IS strategy. If you want to know more about these courses and the different end terms, then you can also look in the study guide. Why would you choose this minor? Now, first of all, as I already said, the minor IM is the best preparation for an IM or SCM master. It will also strengthen your IT profile if you go for another master. And think only about this course, Decision Support Systems, with its introduction to business analytics. When talking about the information management master, the job market for IM graduates is very good. Our students find a job quite easily. many find a job at the big four companies or other accounting firms, but also in many other positions, from consultant to manager to analyst. And there is also a large number that starts its own company, entrepreneur. This is also possible. Of course, information management deals with a very innovating area. So if you choose for this master, then you choose for a master in a field where innovation is very important and where you will have to learn always new things. That is the exciting thing about information management. And also about supply chain management, that increasingly makes use of information technology. I wish you success with your choice, and I hope that I have given you some more information and inspiration to choose the minor information and supply chain management.